बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। हेलो एवरीवन, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। थैंक यू फॉर हैविंग मी। आई एम स्पीकिंग टू यू अबाउट स्टूडेंट्स इन टीचर रोल इन द फाइट अगेंस्ट करप्शन। स्टूडेंट्स इन टीचर आर यूनिक एलिमेंट ऑफ आवर सोसाइटी। द नंबर इज नॉट टू मच, बट द हिस्ट्री शोज दैट द डायनेमिक्स ऑफ दिस नेशन कैन नॉट बी सेपरेटेड फ्रॉम द रोल ऑफ स्टूडेंट्स इन टीचर्स। ऑल थ्रू द एरा कंटिन्यूस टू ग्रो, बट द रोल ऑफ स्टूडेंट्स इन टीचर्स इज वेरी इन्फ्लुएंशियल फॉर आवर नेशन। So this is very important for the progress of our country. Not afar from that, rule of students and teachers in eradicating corruption is very big. There are still many cases that have not been fragmented. As the case of corruption, still many unfinished in our country. My dear fellows, the involvement of students in effort to eradicate corruption is certainly not on the enforcement effort. But the students and teachers' active role is to be expected and focused in preventing corruption by helping to build anti-corruption culture in our society. Students are expected to be act as agents of change in motors of anti-corruption culture in society, to be able to play an active role. Students are needed to be equipped with sufficient knowledge about the ins and outs of corruption and its eradication. Equally important, the teacher must be able to take an active role. That the teacher must be understand and apply the values of anti-corruption in everyday life they learn. Honorable guests, students and teachers must perform in various ways like socialization, activities, campaigns, seminars, and lectures. This is the way they both can fight this black evil and can defend our country. Dear friends, with these students and teachers to remind the government that the law is to be used and to act justly does not look rich or poor. The law applies to everyone. This is the passionate spirit of students and defending the country. Our teachers are required also to make a strategy to eradicate corruption. Combating corruption is not a young thing. From the experience of other countries deemed successful in combating corruption, all elements of the nation and society should be involved in combating corruption through simultaneous means. Honorable listeners, on the other hand, students and teachers are also required to play a role to exercise social control with deviations that occur in the system, norms and values that exist in society. In addition, students and teachers can also play a role to exercise social control and influence public policy from the government. In other words, to be able to play an active role in the fight against corruption is the corruption of self in the schools. The students must demonstrate that the self, the schools and teachers must be clean in away from corruption. To achieve these efforts to eradicate and stop corruption, teacher and student union can pressurize the government so that laws governing education does not provide opportunities for corruption. Thank you all. Wassalam.